predecessor in his job. Hired a man named Charles Grady as the winter caretaker. He came up here with his wife and two little girls, I think about 8 and 10. And he had a good employment record, good references. And from what I've been told, I mean, he seemed like a completely normal